causes also the meaning of look behind the senses and the thoughts, or I'm not really understand the what's the meaning of this. I read something walk, but don't look the walk, look on the movement.
Yeah, look the movement. Yeah. Look the movement of your body. Like just I say, this hand is moving.
Yes.
So you, this finger is moving, you have to know. You have to be aware about your body movement. Walking, while walking, I say, when you walking, you walk, watch the your body. Like you just doing this, your leg is going up, hand going down, you should know it. So just every movement of the body you know. So when you know the all movements of the body, you will be aware about body. Then your awareness automatically going more deep in your emotions, in your feelings. Then you will know the body, aware about body and aware about emotions. Then you go more deeper, then aware about thoughts also. Everything you will know it. And then when you know these three layers, then suddenly you become awareness. And these three layers on that. Then you become the fourth one. That is consciousness. So then you will be like that. So all movement is just like doing this.
This is the thing, the kosha or the layers, the kosha or
kosha?
The kosha, the layers. The food body and the pranayama kosha and something like this. Or what do you think mean with layers?
Layer is on just like a consciousness on three layers. Thoughts, feelings and body. These three layers. So when you be aware start, first meditation makes aware you, your body. As awareness coming in body, then emotion you will watching start. You will see the emotions. And as emotions is watching, then thoughts is watching also. Somebody easy for watching the thoughts, for somebody easy for watching the emotions. So these three layers will be complete. When these three cleaning happened, your awareness looking these three layers, then you going in fourth. Yeah, that is mid process.
I find the truth beyond.
Yeah, beyond fine. Then you know after you are not the body, you are not the emotions, you are not the thoughts. Then whatever is left, that you are. That is called consciousness or awareness. About that, no talking how it is. But that is. No any words describe about it. Describing only body can describe, body is like this, body will be like that, should be like that. Emotion you can know because it's words there. Thoughts you can know, words. But consciousness don't know. But all journey, meditation, inner journey is what making these three layers is cleaning, clear. And these three layers clear, then automatic is you are there. You will be there.